Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Deep Biology. In the last tutorial, we have learned about the model structure of an antibody or immunoglobulin. Today, we will be discuss on different class of immunoglobulin and their functions. As we know that human body is capable of synthesizing more than a million different kinds of immunoglobulin molecules, each capable of reacting with a different antigen, but all of them appears to share the same fundamental quaternary structure. Typically, an immunoglobulin molecule is a Y-shaped heteromer and composed of two identical light chains and two identical heavy chains. Each light and heavy chains in their amino terminals shows variability and C terminals are comparatively constant in nature. Light chains with the help of two disulfide bonds attached with AB chain in the arm of constant regions. Similarly, two heavy chains are also held together with the help of disulfide bonds, and this is the hinge regions which gives the flexibility to the antibody molecules. The variable regions of each arm of the Y structures have antigen binding sites, and these variable regions are further subdivided into two parts. One is hypervolumic regions and other is premolar regions. The light chain possesses two domains. One is variable light chains and other is variable constant chains. Similarly, the heavy chain possesses four domains. One is variable heavy chains and other three are constants heavy chains. The heavy chain possesses carbohydrate parts in tail regions of the heavy chains. Because of antigen determinants in the tail regions of heavy chains, we can classify immunoglobulin molecule as IgG, IgM, IgA, IgD or IgE class, each with its own class of H chains in tail regions. The immunoglobulin molecules are known as gamma, mu, alpha, delta and epsilon. These are the five types of immunoglobulin molecules on the basis of alpha, beta, gamma, epsilon, and deltons, IgG, IgE, IgD, IgM, and IgA. Among these, IgG, IgE, and IgD are monomeric structures, and Ig have dimeric structures with joining chain in between in addition to disulfide bonds, and IgM have pentameric structures and they have joining chain instead of disulfide bonds. With this joining chain, their light chains and heavy chains are attached with each other. Let's see in details. In case of IgG, it is a monomeric structure and it has antigenic determinant sites at each arm tip due to two antigenic determinant sites in a single antibody molecule. The antibody is said to be bivalent and it has two domain in light chains and four domain in heavy chains. Light chains are attached to the heavy chains with the help of two disulfide bonds, and similarly two heavy chains are attached with each other with the help of disulfide bonds. This is the antigen binding sites. IgG is the most abundant class of immunoglobulin in the body, constituting approximately 75% of total IgG or immunoglobulins. It is distributed equally between the intra and extravascular compartments. IgG has molecular weight of 150,000 Dalton and occasionally exists in a polymerized form. It contains less carbohydrate than other immunoglobulin molecules. IgG have approximately 20 days of half-life. Normal serum concentration of IgG is about 8 to 16 milligram per ml. IgG is the only maternal immunoglobulin that is normally transported across the placenta and provides natural passive immunity to the fetus and to the newborn. IgG present in the milk. IgG binds to microorganisms and enhances their phagocytosis. IgG participate in most immunological reactions such as complement fixation, precipitation, and neutralization of toxins and viruses, and considered as general purpose antibody due to its complement fixation, precipitation, and neutralization of toxins ability. They are considered as general body purpose antibody. The most antigen with most antigen, IgG is a late antibody and makes its appearance after the initial immune response, which is IgM in nature. When our body receives any antibody, IgM are comes in picture first, and thereafter the rule of IgG started or IgG appears. This IgG have been recognized for subclasses or IgG molecules have divided into four subclasses, that is IgG1, IgG2, IgG3 and IgG4. Each subclass possess a distinct type of gamma chains identifiable with specific anti-sera. The four IgG subclass are distributed in human serum in the proportionately of 65%, 23%, 8% and 4% respectively. In case of IgM, it is pentameric structures 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pentameric structure. It has also J chain or joining chain in addition to disulfide bonds. Each monomer are attached with the help of disulfide bonds and joining chain. The IgG HEM is known as macro molecule because at least 5 times larger than IgG, and it has a heavy molecular weight about 9 lakhs to 1 lakh delton, and hence called the millenary molecules. It is a polymer of 5 4-fold peptide subunit, each bearing an extra C-H domain. It constitutes about 5-8% of serum immunoglobulin with a normal level of 0.5 to 2 milligram per ml. It has only 5 days half-life. Since it is relatively short life, so it is its presence indicates that recent infections. It activates the B cells. Most of IgM, 80%, is intravascular in distribution. That is, their distribution is limited to intravascular or within the blood vessels cells. Phylogenetically, IgM is the oldest immunoglobulin class, being largely confined to the intravascular space. IgM is believed to be responsible for protection against blood invasion by some kinds of microorganisms. It is the earliest immunoglobulin to be synthesized in the fetus, beginning by about 10 weeks of age. The presence or availability of IgM in the fetus or newborn indicates intrauterine infection, and its detection is useful in diagnosis of some congenital diseases such as syphilis, rubella and HIV. IgM is 500 to 1000 times more effective than IgG in opsonization, 100 times more effective in bactericidal actions, and about 20 times in bacterial agglutinations. But in case of utilizations of toxins and viruses, it is less effective in comparison to IgG. It cannot cross the placental barriers. The IgM cannot cross the placental barrier. Monomeric IgM is the major antibody receptor on the surface of B lymphocytes for antigen recognition. Third one is IgA. It is a dimeric molecule with the help of training chain, it can attached with each other. Here, one important feature is that in case of IGA, the light chains and heavy chains are not attached with each other with the help of disulfide bonds. Instead, these are attached by other kind of covalent bond. Once again, I tell you that in case of IGA, the joining chain the light chain and heavy chains are not attached with the help of disulfide bonds, instead with the help of some covalent bonds. And this IGA is the second most abundant class of immunoglobulin, constituting about 10-13% of serum immunoglobulins. The normal serum level is 0.6 mg per ml and has the life cycle of only 6-8 days. There is an additional peptide chain called joining chain. It exists in two isotypes, IgA1 and IgA2. IgA1 comprises 90% and IgA2 are only 10%. IgA1 is found in serum and made by bone marrow B cells. IgA2 is made by B cells located in the mucus and has found to secrete into colostrums the first milk of a mother which received by newborn, tears, saliva, and also in IgA2, the heavy and light chains are not linked with disulfide but with non-covalent bonds. In case of IgA2, the heavy and light chains are not linked with disulfide but with non-covalent bonds. On the basis of localization, it can be serum IgA and secretory IgA. Serum IgA heavy molecular weight of 160,000 Daltons. IgA is found in secretions in a specific form called secretory IgA. A polymers of 2-4 IgA monomers linked by two additional chains. On this, one of these is J chain, which is polymerized of molecular weight 15 kilodalton, rich with cysteine and structurally completely different from other immunoglobulin chains. This is formed in the IgA secretory cells. The oligomeric forms of IgA in the external secretion also contain a polypeptide of a much larger molecular mass, 70 kd, called the secretory component that is produced by epithelial cells. Secretory IgA is a much larger molecule than serum IgA, a molecular weight about 4 lakhs Dalton. IgA may function by inhibiting the adherence of microorganisms to the surface of mucosal cells by covering the organisms and thereby preventing their entry into the body tissue. IgA helps the body by covering and it prevents to enter microorganisms into the blood tissue. IgA does not fix complement but can activate the alternative pathway of complement system. It promotes phagocytosis and intracellular killing of microorganisms. When IgA excreted through T-cells, it is called food flow antigen. Fourth one is IgT. It is also a monomeric structure and stimulus type of organization is here also, that is identical light chains and identical heavy chains with four domains, and in case of light here is two domains and light chains and heavy chains are attached with each other with the help of two disulfide bonds, and similarly two heavy chains are attached with each other with the help of two disulfide bonds, and here also hinge regions are present and carbohydrates are also present in the tail regions of heavy chains. In case of IgD, it is resembled with IgG structurally and has a half-life of about 3 days only. It is present in a concentration of about 3 mg per 100 ml of serum and is mostly intravascular. IgD are distributed in within blood vessels, and its concentrations are available only 3 mg per 100 ml of serum. IgD and IgM occur on the surface of unstimulated B lymphocytes and serve as recognition receptors for antigens. Combination of cell membrane bound IgD or IgM with the corresponding antigen leads to specific stimulation of the B cell, either activation and cloning to produce other antibody or suppress their productions. Last one is IgE. It is also a monomeric structure and similar kinds of organization is here. IgG is about 192,000 Dalton in molecular weights and half-life of about 2 days. It resembles IgG structurally and exhibits unique properties such as heat lability. When IgG comes in contact with heat around 56 degrees centigrade, their structural deformity starts and ultimately lost their activity. When it comes in contact about 56 degrees centigrade or above, it does not pass the placental barrier or fix complement and is mostly extravascular in distribution. The IgG cannot pass the placental barrier and also are not able to fix complement. Their distributions are mostly in the extravascular or outside of the blood vessel. Normal serum contains only trace or few nanograms of IgG, but greatly elevated levels are seen in atopic or type 1 allergic conditions such as asthma, hay fever, and eczema. IgG is chiefly produced in the lining of respiratory and intestinal tract. IgE is responsible for the anaphylactic type of hypersensitivity. The physiological role of IgE appears to be protection against pathogens by mast cell degranulations and release of inflammatory mediators. It is a special role in defense against helminthic infections. When helminthic infections are occurring in human body, IgE rule a major role in that conditions. Here is the summarizations of this 5 class of immunoglobulin class with its characteristic features and compare of this 5 class. If we compare heavy chains, in case of IgM it is mu and IgM it is gamma. In case of secretory IgA dimer it is alpha, and in case of IgA it is epsilon, and IgD it is delta. Number of antigen binding sites in IgM it is 10, in case of IgA it is 2, and in case of IgA it is 4, and in case of IgA and IgD both case it is 2 antigen binding site in each molecule. Molecular weight is higher in IgM in comparison to other, as we have already learned that IgM is known as millenary molecules or macroglobulins. It is about 9 lakh Daltons in molecular weight. If we compare percentage of total antibody serum, it shows that 6% in case of IgM, 80% in case of IgG, 13% in case of IgA, and negligible amount are in case of IgE and IgD. Among these 5 class, only IgG are able to cross the placental barrier. If we compare the capability of complement fixing, only IgM and IgG have the power or capability to fix the complement, other have no role in complement fixing. IgG and IgD are binds to the Fc regions. The main functions of IgM is the main antibody of it is main antibody of primary response, that is the primary response when our body receives an antigen, immediately IgM take place its role best at fixed complement, the monomer form of IgM serves as the B cell receptors. In case of IgG, the main blood, it is the main blood antibody of secondary responses, and it takes role in neutralization toxins and helps in opsonization. In case of IgA, it is secreted into mucus, tears, saliva, and colostium. In case of IgE antibody, it is play role in allergic and antiparasitic conditions. IgD have a B cell receptor recognition capability. In general or summarized way, we can say that IgG protects to the body fluids and IgA protects the body surface and IgM protects to the blood streams. IgE mediates reaginic hypersensitivity, and plus IgD is a recognition molecule on the surface of B lymphocytes. In this way, our body protects ourselves when some antigens enter in our body, and this is the beauty of immune systems. This is all about different class of antibody or immunoglobulin molecules and their functions. I hope that you have received some new inputs in these lectures. Thank you.